So friends, today I'll show you how to create white background in Photoshop. Open Photoshop, drag the image you want to edit. Click on Quick Selection tool as shown. And carefully make a border around the object. As the border is made, hit on delete. Use background color. Click OK. Now click on Save, click File, Save As, select the format as JPEG, give the file a name and select Save. Make the quality maximum and click OK. Thank you for watching. Hope you found this video useful, and I wish to see you in my next video. Thank you.